Got a dual cab ute and want to run a coffee machine from your behind seat dual battery kit? Check out this epic build. So here we are down the back. So what the brief was is it's all about the coffee machine with this one. The customer's got quite a large coffee machine that he wants to run off grid. So what we've done is these are a new product on the market. We've fitted two 100 amp Baintech Slimline lithium batteries. So they're stacked in here. They fit on top of each other perfectly. What that's given us the ability to do then is we've pretty much got 200 amps of lithium fitting perfectly behind this back seat. We've got it all charging with the Redarc 1240D, given some fuses. I'll show you some other stuff that this is actually wired to around the vehicle, but I thought I'd start with the power source. And then the other thing we've got going on is the big Redarc 2000 watt inverter. So that's a solid inverter. It is going to give these batteries a bit of a hit. But if you notice down a bit further, we've fitted the Victron Bluetooth battery monitor, and that'll give us the full ability to see how the batteries are traveling while we're going. Obviously, it's going to depend how many coffees and so on we make, but we've definitely got a fair bit of power, and it's as good as we can get behind this. 200 amps is the biggest we've got so far. All right, so what else we got here? Just doing a flipperoo. So we've fitted a Arb compressor down here, and that's obviously just pump tires and so on. We've still retained that other storage, and we've given an outlet. Oh, you probably can't see from there, but there's an outlet here. This is the inverter switch. This fuse box is running some other accessories that we've fitted. So if the photographer step back, you'll see that we've got some. These are on both sides, but we'll just show you this side. We've whacked some night armor spotters, 20 watt spotters around the top of this backbone. The light bar on the front was already fitted to the vehicle, but these match in nicely. We put the switches up here, so when you're camping, you can just walk up, switch them on, leave them on. You don't have to open your car, open the doors and so on. There's a couple more of them up the top there, so that's cool. And then pretty much, down here we've put a, because everybody with a Wildtrak knows, the roller shutter, so we've retained the roller shutter. So this is our solution for fitting everything under the roller shutter. So we've got a 80 litre EvaKool fridge. We've also got a yapping dog, deal with that. 80 litre EvaKool fridge, dual zone, and it's all wired up to one of our socket boxes on a Dunn and Watson slide here, and this actually all fits under the lid with the roller shutter, which is quite a mean feat. The other thing we've added is an ARB Frontier long range fuel tank underneath, and I think that's about it, to be honest. It's all about the coffee with this one. So 200 amps of lithium, 2000 watt inverter, all ready to go. So if you don't have a Ranger, but you want to know what dual battery options are available for your car, check out this video here. We'll give you a whole run through of all the vehicles. And this other video down here, well, that's whatever YouTube reckons you should watch according to your history. So yeah, feel free to comment below, and thanks for watching, guys.